Here we have our pan-seared Ontario rainbow trout. It sits on top of a small lentil ragout, and we also serve it with a small microgreen salad. We have fermented lemon in there. It's a fermented lemon dressing, which we make in-house. Obviously, it takes a while to ferment the lemons, but it gives it such a freshness, and the herbs are involved. We have sorrel chives. We have a little bit of parsley, and it all comes together very nicely on the plate.